Some people call the Su-25 the AK-47 of the skies because it's pretty simple, low tech, but it's considered very reliable and can be devastatingly effective. It's also called a flying tank because it is really heavily armored. It's designed to fly low and close to enemy ground targets where it can deliver some pretty devastating firepower.